Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here's a brief video of my new Freewing SU-35. I've been struggling with it for a little bit, trying to get the thrust vectoring and everything to work on it properly. I had a clashing with the AX-3X, but hopefully now I've got it straightened out, hopefully. As you can see, we got the regular rudder turns for your rudder. That's by itself. And then we got elevator. Excuse my camera work here. Then we got ailerons. So I was able to isolate a switch that will allow me to turn the vectoring off and on. So hopefully this is what the right rudder vectoring will look like right here. That's rudder. And then here's the elevator vectoring here. As you can see, we've got the motion in the two nozzles. They're vectoring up and down. And now we got the aileron vectoring, which will offset the nozzles in certain directions. Okay. So hopefully we've solved that vectoring problem on here. Once again, the ailerons. Once again, the elevator on the vectoring. And then the rudder on the vectoring. Okay, thank you very much, and thanks for watching.